We do it twice a year, once in the springtime, right before the summer, and once at the very, very end of the summer. Doggie Dip Day is really the only opportunity for us to get dogs in here, but I hear from owners that they look forward to this day all year long. Adam Kanicki. I work with the City of New Braunfels as the aquatic specialist, and this is Doggy Dip Day, Spring 2017.